Dear teacher, memories. Mexico City is the heart of Mexico. Plenty of historical, cultural, and natural attraction. Beauties as well as many activities, many events. Mexico City is the official capital of Mexico, one of the largest and the most densely populated city in the world, which is around 22 million people. Mexico City is a real metropolis. It is called the Distrito Federal. Mexico has much offer to offer in tourists. My tour guide said, you will need to be at least 4 months to see the more than 400 museums and other places that have the capital of Mexico. At least I knew some places near the Federal Street. I knew the pyramids of the sun and moon. The next day, traveling to beach or Acapulco. By the way, I admit that almost drowning on the beach of Acapulco, if not for my friend was not telling this story. The next day, I got on the yacht to sail around the beach of Acapulco to watch the sunset in the afternoon and evening, dancing on the deck of the yacht late into the night. After dancing on the deck of the yacht to return to the port, I went to see La Quebrada, the cliff diver, the seamen rights, but side tied because I threw I could do any damage, but good, the cliff diver know how to make it done very well. Back to the Mexico City, center, historical center, I was as with another cultural experience. I was working the Zócalo. It's the starting point for the Palacio Nacional. I saw the mural painting of Diego Rivera, who are now Mexican painter. I was working by the famous Angel of Independence Street and several songs in the city. Chapultepec is called the Lung of Mexico City, and Evergreen with a huge lake, Chapultepec, like it's a great park to refresh. The Basilica de Guadalupe in the north of Mexico City is a location that attracts many Catholics and pilgrimage. It's believed that it's the place Our Lady of Guadalupe. The Blessed Virgin appeared to Juan Diego in the left an icon that is revered by Catholics in Mexico and around the world. This is a place most visited. And finally, the most important for your people, not buried with their winters. All that was unforgettable. Monspen. It's happening in 1920. That's all. Bye bye.